All right, you're just in time for another product review. Unpaid, I am not receiving one shekel to make this, but I just was curious and I figured you'd be curious too about this product if you wanted to buy it. So I have in my radio, well, I have a lot of radios. They call them radios. Us old folks. Somebody said on one of my videos where I do like a unboxing of a speaker, Bluetooth speaker, why do you call it a radio? And I said, because I'm an old fart. We usually call these things radios. We don't call them speakers or boom boxes. Okay, so this one is a JBL Flip 5 20 watt. And I needed another one because my young adult daughters who are in their 20s keep taking my JBL. And I can't find it. It goes missing. And so I figured, why not get a spare? So I saw this 20 watt wireless Bluetooth speaker, an odd name, Zoe Tree. And the brand is Mayo, I don't know, I can't even pronounce it. It's Chinese. That's all I know. And these sell for about $32.99. Did I pay $32.99 for it? Hell to the no. And I don't spend that type of money. I never pay retail. Okay, there's a website called Vipon. Don't know if this is going to still be there if you want to go and buy this. But I got a special coupon. I'll show you it. There you go. It probably won't work for you because I think they give each person their own personal coupon code. But I got it for $13.20. It boasts 24-hour playtime, 5.0 Bluetooth, IPX7 waterproof, multicolor LED lights, and some kicking bass. And we're going to find out tonight if that's true. Here's some of their claims. By the way, TWS pairing. If you have more than one of these, which I ordered another one, by the way, and we'll do another video seeing how well that sounds when it arrives tomorrow. You can pair two of them and make it 40 watts of music. They're showing you different colors that flash in front of the thing. You can shut that off. Apparently, it lasts, it says it's 3 hours charging time, 24-hour playtime, a 2400 mAh battery, which is actually quite good. Most of these little cheap Chinese, radios, Bluetooth speakers, only have about 1,000 mAh batteries on them. So for 2400 mAh, that's actually quite good for the longevity. Now, will it last all that time? 24 hours like they're saying, I'm going to tell you probably not. Now, it can go in water. I wouldn't suggest you even try that. Maybe if you're caught in a little rainstorm, it might be okay. But yeah, I wouldn't submerge it in water. What else? It has overwhelming sound. We'll find out in a moment. Fill your room with impressive and overwhelming sound. 20 watt stereo sound. Exceptional clarity. Yeah, it's Chinese. We'll see if that really happens. Okay, about the 24-hour playtime. We all know that's bullshit. It says the built-in Li-ion battery runs for 15 hours at mid-volume. So if you're going to be blasting this baby full speed, it's not going to last 24 or even 15 hours. I'm going to guess about 6 hours, maybe, tops. Carry it anywhere because it's small. We're going to find out how small it is and what it sounds like. Now, I suspect there's a lot of Chinese sellers. By the way, let's get rid of, this is again the JBL Flip 5. I love this one. This one has great sound. Oh my God, if you need to get a powerful Bluetooth system, get the Flip 5 or the Flip 6. And if you need something petite, this thing will rock my whole entire kitchen. I mean, blasting and great bass and clear treble. Don't know if this is going to equal that. But for $13.20, what are you expecting? So what was I saying? I was saying, let's get the sucker open. Now, I did not get a chance to charge it. It takes 3 hours to charge, apparently. So you get it. It comes in this type of box. Okay, not the most primo of packaging. And it says here we have, by the way, it has a microphone. It's waterproof. It has, let's see, 24-hour playtime. My camera will not focus. A 2400 mAh battery. 20 watts stereo sound. It has a voice assistant, Type-C charging. That was very important to me. I wanted it not micro USB. I hate that. And last but not least, it says, I can't even see. Oh, TWS Connect. So it will connect to another speaker, the same brand. Now, a bunch of Chinese sellers are saying they're selling these same exact looking radios. Some of them say 16 watts. Some of them say 20 watts. Some of them say 24. do not know if it's just rebranded under different names. And here we go. We have a diagram. So we have, okay, this is for the lights. If you want to turn it on or off, you don't want to keep those lights on, really. It'll waste the battery. The power, it says hold on for 2 seconds to power on and off. It says this one is the play pause button. This one is to press to increase the volume. And this is the EQ effect. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. This is the lights. This will shut the lights on and off. This will power it up. And I believe possibly, I'm not sure. This one might be for Bluetooth. We'll find out. How's about that? All right. So this is what it looks like. 7 light options. S3. It's their S3. Now, okay. I know I'm taking too long showing you. All right, so you just push this out, apparently. And then you get this black box. It's packed nice. Okay, it comes with the pamphlet. I guess it explains what to do. You're gonna, if you're old like me, you're going to need a magnifying glass to read it. Okay, I want to make sure they give you a Type-C charger. You're going to have to supply your own wall charger. Okay. Oh, okay. You get aux cables. Oh, all right. So this has an aux port on it. Very good. And, okay, it's USB to USB 2.0. All right. So you charge the radio using the USB-C, and this goes into your wall charger. Seems very short. You might want to use your own plug. And now for the unveiling of the radio. And, ta-da! This is it. And it looks like basically an alarm clock. What I do like, I could feel already, yes. It has rubber feet on the bottom. So if you put it really loud, it's not going to hop around across the desk. On the back, we have the logo. I really would like it better if they didn't have these stupid logos on it. But you can't win them all. All right, let's check out the top. It has these buttons. Okay, you got to press them hard to get them to work. And, all right, I'm going to charge it up. We'll be back and we'll hear. Does it, sound as good as the, JBL Flip 5? I highly doubt it, but if it's anywhere as close to it, I will go and buy many more of these. Okay, so my question is, will it still work while it's plugged in? Some of these Bluetooth speakers will not work if, say, the battery goes dead, you want to plug it in and still use it. I am using my own cord, my own C plug. I have an extension cord so it can reach on the table. Again, here is it in size relevance to the Flip 5. We'll put them side by side. Of course, the Flip 5 much bigger. 20 watts in this one and 20 watts in the Flip 5. Here is the little panel. It has a little rubber thing to close it when you're not using it to keep it watertight. And we have the spot for the C plug and an aux port. Don't know if you can see that. All right, we're going to try turning it on. And let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to connect it to my computer. Okay, so that makes the Bluetooth work, the power button. All right, let me get my computer going. Okay, so ZoeTree pops right up. And we're going to hit that. Let's go ahead, if I can find my damn mouse. There we go. Connecting. Now it's connected to voice. There we go. Let's check out the light show first. The light show is actually really pretty. I mean, you might want to shut it off to save battery, but it's just something neat to look at for a few minutes. But seriously, it's really not that great in the fact that it's going to eat your battery. And there we go. We got green, blue. It's apparently 7 lights. Yellow. You can see it's actually quite pretty, but not practical. Now I'm looking for a song with ambience, and of course I'm going to get, basically, I'm going to get a copyright for this, but my channel's not monetized, so I really don't give a shit. All right, so we're just going to put on a ambient type of instrumental 80s syntho song, and this is on the lowest volume, all right? It's on the ZoeTree's lowest volume. On my computer, I have it on the highest volume. Let's go. Way too low. How do you make the volume go up? There we go. Let's go ahead and do that. Now it's up 3 pegs up. He was born very low. We're going to make it louder. Watch my finger. One up. Too low. Let's go full max.
I'm missing Abel in to believe in the things he did try hard, God forbid. He should give in to pointless wandering. But he would want
to. Now, crap, I didn't realize that was not the acoustic or instrumental version. Let's find that one. Okay, at top volume, no distortion. So far, I'm really thinking this sounds great. Let's just find, a random 1960s song. Then we're going to go to rap. I want to hear how this handles bass. Now, depending on what you choose, your music will sound distorted if you get bad quality music. So if you're pulling a video off of YouTube, some of them are not HQ. So it also could affect the radio. So there you go. Let's go to 60s, the psychedelic 60s.
Why do we never get an answer when we're knocking at the door? There's a thousand million questions about hate and death and war. 'Cause when we stop and look around us, there is nothing that we need in a world of persecution that is burning it.
Now, it didn't handle the Moody Blues, well, that version of it very well, because the one I just listened to was placed on YouTube 11 years ago and is not HQ. That's what I was trying to show you. So now we'll try to find another one. Actually, it was placed on there 15 years ago, so we know it's not going to be HQ. And let's go.
Trees are drawing me near.
Okay, that handled a 15-year-old YouTube upload pretty well. Now, if it was HQ, or really a very good copy, it would sound even better. Now, is it equal to the JBL Flip 5? The answer is no. It's not as loud, but it's loud enough. It's slightly, a tiny, tiny little bit lower. But for $15 or $13.20 that I paid for it, hell yeah. All right, we're going to go to rap now. Old school rap, that is. How's about a little Wu-Tang Clan? All right, let's go with Wu-Tang.
Yo, what's up, man?
Coolin', man.
Chillin', chillin'. Yo, you know I had to call. You know why, right?
Why?
Because, yo, I never, ever call and ask you to play something, right?
Yeah.
You know what I want to hear, right?
What you want to hear?
I want to hear that Wu-Tang joint.
Wu-Tang again?
Yeah, again and again.
Wu-Tang Clan coming at ya.
I smoke all the mic like smoking Joe Frazier, the Hellraiser, raising hell with the flavor. Terrorize the jam like troops in Pakistan, swinging through your town like your neighborhood Spider-Man. So all tick-tock and keep ticking when I get you flipping off the shit I'm kicking. The Lone Ranger, co-ed, danger, deep in the dark with the art to rip the charts apart. The vandal, too hot to handle your battle. He's saying goodbye like to make careful. Roughneck, Inspector Dex on the set. The rebel, I make more noise than heavy metal. The way I make the crowd go wild. Sit back, relax, won't smile. Ray got it going on, pal. Call me the rap assassinator. Rhymes rugged and built like Schwarzenegger. And I'ma get mad deep like a threat. Blow up your project, then take all your assets. Cause I came to shake the frame in half with the thoughts that bomb. Shit like math. So if you wanna try to flip, flow, flip on the next man. Cause I grabbed the clip and hit you with 16 shots.
All right, let's actually, my voice cracked. Sorry about that. Let's find a song with bass, real bass. This is the ultimate test if you're into bass, like I am. All right, let's go. So again, it depends on the quality of the music you find. Now, that one wasn't as loud as I thought it would be. I'm going to try to find another version of it. Maybe that's louder.
It's creative.
Now, the better quality you find, the louder it's going to be. I think I found a better one. Really fast.
This or that. This or that. This or that. This or that.
Come on. Who's the black sheep? What's the black sheep? Come on. Know now who I am or when I'm coming, so you're slow. Wasn't in my home or wasn't in your sphere. Come on. Knew now who I was, but less than here. Come on. Dress the R-E-S. Yes, I guess I can start. If it's all right with you, I'll rip this head when I'm on. Back middle to the front, no front. Come on. Want a good time, only give you what you want. Come on. Can I hear a hey?
I reminisce for a spell, a
shall I say, think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October.
My toes, but my granddaddy came sober. He counted all the fingers in the toes. Now I suppose your little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama. But I really got feelings with the girl of drama. Single parent. There I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl. Let's name her Pam. Same father as the first, but you don't give a damn. Irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. Till he rolled down, you would tear out your heart.
Okay, so both of them being played on full volume, you see a difference. There's distortion in both of them. With bass, with music with bass. Does it beat my JBL Flip 5? The answer is no. My JBL Flip 5 is much louder, but this, at a full volume, gets loud enough where I can enjoy the music. For $13.20 with shipping and tax, well, not shipping, but tax, I ended up paying like $14.91. Hell of a lot of worth for the speaker. That's a real, I mean, good value. Hell of a lot of value for the speaker. At $32 and change, yes, even that. Because how much is the Flip 5? You can find them for about $100. Sometimes, like in places like Bed Bath & Beyond, they're still selling them for $120, $130. Even at $32, this gets almost as loud as the JBL Flip 5. Sounds quite good for a Chinese no-name brand radio. And how do we shut the equalizer off? That is the question. The light, I think you press that. I think you long press it. Let's go ahead. And then it should get rid of it. I thought it would get rid of it. Unless, do we press this one? Ah, okay. It's this button to shut the light off. But wait, it has an equalizer? Well, shit, I didn't know that. Let's listen to the song again.
I got a wise to the game. The youngest of five kids, hun, here.
Oh, that sounds like shit. Let's listen to it for a second.
It is. After 10 years without no spouse, mama's getting married in the house. Listen, positive over negative, for the woman a master. Mother queen's rising the chapter. Deja vu, tell you what I'm gonna do. When they reminisce over you, my God. Coming at ya. When I date back, I recall a man off the family tree. My right hand, Papa Doc, I see. Whoa. Took me from a boy to a man, so I always had a father. When my biological didn't bother taking care of this, so who am I to bicker? Not a bad ticker, but I'm clocking Pop's liver. But you can never say that as life is through. Five kids at 21, believe he got a right to. You will know while I check. With the Portuguese lover at the age of 14. The same age, front page, no fuss. But I bet you all you know they live longer than us.
That's right.
Never been seen now, that's what you're born. But give the man a taste and he's gone. Not enough sleep to a jazz tune. I can hear his head banging on the wall in the next room. I get the pillow and hope I don't wake him. Yeah. This man that's it all in verbatim, telling me how to raise my boy unless he's taking over. I said, Pop, maybe when you're older. He laughed all night about the hookers at the party. My old man standing yelling, good God almighty. Use your condom, take sips of the brew.
That's right.
When they reminisce
right
over you, for real.
For real, baby. Like that.
We for real.
Yeah. Come on.
I reminisce so you never forget this.
All in all, it's a no-brainer. If you're on a budget and music isn't everything to you, you just want something loud enough with some bass. Yes, it did actually. The thing was, I had my hand down when I was filming. I could feel the bass going through the granite top counter here. I could feel it like it was pulsating through my hand. Is it powerful or as powerful as the JBL Flip 5 or possibly the JBL Flip 5? Flip 4 or Flip 6? The answer is no, but it gets there. It gets close to actually not being as distorted or bad as I thought it would be. Is it worth the $32.99 full price? Yes. Is it worth what I paid for it? Yes, yes. I'm glad I got another one on its way. You can only use the coupon code once on VIPON.com, Vipon. And I use my mother's, oh God, this is terrible for me to admit. My deceased mother still has an Amazon account. And yeah, I used hers too, so to order another one with the coupon code. So now I got two of these for $27. Not bad, not bad at all. If I had to do that over getting the JBL and save myself like $70, $80, hell yeah. Two of these for one of these, okay? All right, I hope you like my review. Thanks for watching. See you guys all soon, and so long. There'll be a link in the description below for this radio and one of these radios.